How did I get down or up there the first time? No, down. I didn't want to do that.
Leaving so soon, dear?
Yeah, sorry. I'll be back. Don't wait up, Father.
Be careful out there, my child.
These shouts or echoes can cause poltergeists to manipulate people. So, how... Wait, maybe I can possess this thing?
What's gotten into you?
When she calms down, I'll go ask her why she needs to stay here.
Some objects can be activated to distract demons. This draws the demon's attention and allows you to walk past them unprotected during the raven. Using the raven to distract the demon is often useful.
Damn it. Now what? Jesus. So, where'd she go, huh?
Thank you.
now, find my book at the station, and don't look back.
Yeah. She's headed to the police station to steal some book. She'll blend in well there. Did you know her mother worked for the police? Fine. Don't tell me. Puss.
Time to head back to the station.
Witness is headed to the police station to track down her mother's book. Okay, no. No demons so far. Hope it stays that way. I could have just gone through there. Bye-bye. Ah, stop me. I do have to cut through, after all. Don't know why it's all choppy all of a sudden for.
Into this, becoming a cop. I was lying dead in the street because of me.
Aww. Rex feels guilty for leading Ronan to a life of police work.
I see exactly what I mean. Why is that so hard to understand? If she doesn't want to be in a relationship, she should be direct about it.
Don't even think it's the same guy. Copycats, all of them. What if he's never caught? Does he just keep going? Love how everything's walkable in this town.
What about those cameras, like in England?
Just have this feeling like something's watching. I want to find more of those historical plaques. Said nobody ever.
Don't even think it's the same guy. Copycats, all of them. What if he's never caught? Does he just keep going?
Nothing happens here. So nice to be away from the big city with all its problems. It's hard to believe a cop got killed tonight. So quiet. Such a sleepy town.
What's that game? The one with the woman who raids tombs?
Tomb Raider.
How much does a tattoo hurt? Cop was, like, covered.
But that's the way I came from, wasn't it? Maybe. See a clue, I think. Today he asked me, and I honestly didn't know what to say. I want to be with him, I love him, but when he asked me to marry... asked to marry me, I found myself unable to say anything, like my voice was frozen, and he just knelt there, my voice crushing, silence crushing him, and then he got up. It was 5 minutes before I could tell him I needed to think. But have I... something... I don't know. Okay, so I'm close to the... That's like a... I don't know, ghostly wall or something. You see another shiny thing over here? Let's see. Salem is supposed to be a quiet place. The kind of place where you can escape the problems of a big city, but it's getting to where I don't feel safe walking outside at night here anymore. I talked with Ronan about it, and he tried to assure me that he's the most dangerous guy in this town, but the bravado doesn't help much. Something is sick about this place.
going that way.
Out a window. That would be so awful. Stay in well-lit places. Should be okay.
Thought I saw... No. No, couldn't have been. What's it feel like to die?
Lord, they're dead. It's all my fault. We were just having fun. It was an accident. I didn't mean to hurt anyone. I can't even remember doing it.
Hey. Calm down for a second and talk to me. What's your name?
Brad.
Good. Now, tell me what happened.
I don't know. We were out in the town blowing off some steam. One drink turned into three, and three turned into... Who knows how many? The details are hazy. I must have been driving Rick and Laura home when... Oh, God! I killed them! I'll never forgive myself for doing this.
You don't know if you did. You said it yourself. The details are hazy. Now, I can take a look around here and see if anything jumps out at me.
God, what have I done?
This must be Brad's car. It's not looking good.
The car is pretty... No. Vanity plate, is that what it says? There's no doubt that this was Brad's car. Broken bottle of Brad's favorite whiskey, not a good sign. So I need three clues here.
It's not much, but it's something. Gas station's not far from here. I should